Wayne Prapp and Jonathan Bernier has had one here.
You thought it was going to be icing, didn't you?
I did, and they're discussing it now.
Because now, of course, you don't have to wait till somebody touches it.
Did Bernier think that?
No, I think he just plain misplayed it. It was not touched, I believe. And as long as it's not touched, that's icing, and then it comes off the boards, and you can see the reaction by Jonathan Bernier on the play. He takes his eyes off the puck for a moment, and it goes off the inside of the skate into the net. He just plain fans on it.
The linesman down deep waved it off. No icing.
Yeah, and I...
My goodness!
If it hits a stick on the way, it's different, but if it doesn't...
Now Randy Carlisle is going to get the explanation from Brad Watson.
Isn't it if the goalie comes out to play it?
Yes.
That however, the icing's waved off?
Well, there was never... Off. I don't
there,
believe
there was
that...
was never an issue that.
There was never... He took off... Bands off the glass and off his foot and into the net.
Oh my. 13:04, the time of the biggest break of this season.